Oh, kind of got my ass kicked. Wasn't even using his own racket.
What's going on, guys? Dylan back like I never left. Had to jump in real quick. I apologize for the low production quality. I just want to get this video out to you guys really quick. I'm editing it right now. This is my buddy Diego. He's originally from Mexico. He came to the States to play college tennis, D3 at Millsaps. He played one singles, one doubles all 4 years there. Really solid player. Grinder for sure. Today, your boy didn't play well. Diego stepped up, he played well, wasn't even playing with his own racket. His racket's from like the 1800s. I string it for him and sometimes I'm worried it's gonna explode on the stringer because it's gonna crack or something like that. So he's tried out a bunch of different rackets today. I'll leave the rackets in the description, so go check that out. And let me know what rackets you guys have been trying out recently. I still got that Pure Strike Tour. Let me know what you guys are playing with. And man, this guy, he was balling today. He was playing good. I was not playing well at all. But hey, we're gonna have a lot of fun stuff like this. We're playing a format 4-4-15. If you're anything from CNU Tennis, we do a lot of 4-4-15 at practice. It's four serves each to 15. Once someone gets to 8, we switch sides. And this is kind of how we like to play a little bit more casually if we don't want to do sets. Sometimes we're not in the mood for sets, so this is kind of what we do instead. But I really hope you guys enjoy this. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and TikTok. I post a lot of footage there. You guys will see highlights before it comes out on YouTube, so make sure to check that out. You guys will really, really enjoy that. But that being said, enjoy the video.
Yeah, the ball.
Don't forget that, like, we have pretty good wheels.
I think you got it. I think you did. Yeah.